Thanks, Jordan. Hey, it is time to find out if Brody could be your new best friend this morning. Shayna's here from the Wisconsin Humane Society Store County Campus. Hello, friend.
Hello. Good to see you.
So let's talk a little bit about Brody.
So this is Brody. He's so cute. About 10 months old. He came from an overcrowded shelter down south. So we're very happy to be able to give him a second
chance. He's a squeaker.
To find a new home up here in Wisconsin. So he'll be available for adoption right after I leave here today and bring him back up there. What else is there? He's about 58 pounds, about 10 months old. He's a sweetheart. Yes, you love your toys.
So can you tell us a little bit about the adoption process?
Yes. So at Wisconsin Humane Society, we do same-day adoptions. So you just come in, meet with the animal. You can also do a meet and greet with your own pet if you'd like. And then
he's just cracking me up.
You'll fill out a quick application, meet with one of our adoption counselors, and if it's a right fit, then you're good to go.
And he comes, I mean, it's when you get an animal from the Wisconsin Humane Society, everything's ready to go. You don't have to take them and bring them to your own vet. Talk a little bit about that.
Nope. Yep, they are all neutered, microchipped, and vaccinated. They're all good to go. We'll even send you home with some food that they've been eating so you can make that transition in the home a little easier.
Good boy. Oh, there you go.
So,
gentle. Good
boy. They're all ready to go.
He's so cute.
Makes the transition real easy.
This guy probably needs a high energy family though, huh?
Yes.
At least right now, he's still a puppy.
Yes, he's still a puppy, so you get all the fun of a puppy without the potty training and all that not fun stuff. So,
He's potty trained.
And he still is, you know, he doesn't know a lot of tricks yet. But that's fun.
You can teach him. All right, let's take a look at where you can find the Wisconsin Humane Society Door County Campus. They're on Park Drive in Sturgeon Bay, wihumane.org/Door County to get a good look at Brody. He'll be available today. Thanks, Shayna.
Thank you for having me.